Nautanki Sala, Rohan Sippy's next outing as a director is based on the French film Après vous. Ram Parmar, or RP as he is better known as, is a theatre artist directing and playing a character in his play Ravan Leela. However, he is the real-life Ram, a total Mr. Goody-Two-Shoes who jumps in to help people whether they want it or not. One night, on his way to meet his girlfriend, he spots Mandhar Lele trying to commit suicide. Not quite able to nurse his broken heart, Mandhar is depressed and distraught, and RP takes it upon himself to help Mandhar overcome his melancholy by not only making him take the lead role in his play, but to find his girlfriend Nandini as well. RP is put to the test when he falls in love with Nandini himself, and he has to negotiate his way through this comedy of errors. Now, set in the background of theatre, Khurana reprises the role of Ravan on stage while Kapoor plays Ram. Nautanki Sala is a fun ride, peppered with some humorous dialogues and lively background music. Coming to the highlights, the dreamy Phantom of the Opera-like feel of the theatre production is noteworthy. Nautanki Sala hits most of the notes right and is an interesting movie, but at times, honestly, not captivating enough as the script tends to dawdle. Ayushman Khurana is in full form after Vicky Doner as he pulls out the comic scenes right with a straight face while portraying the rest of the emotions his character goes through with a natural flair. Kunal Roy Kapoor portraying a clumsy Lord Rama and a broken-hearted lover is back after Delhi Belly doing what he does best, playing a bumbling idiot. He obviously has talent and one hopes he taps into it by doing different roles. While the chemistry and the timing between the two is impeccable, it isn't between Khurana and Salvi. In fact, the much talked about kiss is quite thanda. Saying that Pooja Salvi is strictly okay in her debut role is saying a lot. The film also stars Evelyn Sharma and Galen Mendonca. Both girls fit in well and do justice. Sulbha Arya in her small role is spot on. Director Rohan Sippy has his own distinct style of making a film, and this shows through in Nautanki Sala. The small quirky nuances and theatrical styling he has used to run a parallel narrative between the Ramayana and what is unfolding on screen is commendable. Dialogues are never over the top or slapstick. In fact, they flow easily and are the highlight of the film. Nautanki Sala, a sweet film on friendship, aka bromance, is head and shoulders over some of the recent releases. So if you do feel like some light comic fare this weekend, opt for the 3-star Nautanki Sala. It's worth a one-time dekho. With cameraman Shadab Zaidi, this is Swaran Chaudhary for Films of India. For all things bold, beautiful and Bollywood, stay logged on to Films of India.